Test number one. I'll run two trains at once. It worked. Some Legos. Don't guess what the issue is there. Alright, I'm gonna go back now.